Okay, we have to decide if this is a geometric sequence. And I think the easiest thing to see what you multiply by, and this is this first term, because 1 times